everybody. I'm back on again, and it's going to be a grim dawn this time. Right now, I'm probably going to be working on my warder, but there's also going to be a chance that might work on my commando, might work on my one of my other classes. Heck, I might even decide to create a new one, but that's what's on the agenda right now. And also, like usual, I'm in the middle of setting up. I need to do something real quick. Let me go on Twitch. And I'm probably going to have to restart my Twitch app. Once again, I'm going to have to restart my Twitch app. Huh? 3,800 people in the chess room. They definitely have some boob streamers in there. Only 4 people in Grim Dawn. Not a very popular game, it seems. Okay, let's get this chat box going. Oh, let me test my app real fast. I want to make sure it's actually working. Where are you at? There you are. Okay, app works. And also, like usual, gotta have me a protein shake since I work out now. Not nearly as much as I'd like to, but still gotta keep some tension on the line, though. Oh. And I gotta have some grapes as well. Hey, what's up, Wyatt? Oh, I guess to start with, I'm gonna try something real quick.
I sense turmoil within you.
What I was thinking of doing is let me get to a boss tummy. Build up a full 8 stacks of savagery, and then switching over to cadence. I'm thinking of maybe if these two here could work off of each other, Yeah, I was gonna try something different. This ability here. Get it to 7. I can't get it to work with this window in here. Yeah, I can't get it to work. I don't think they can play off each other. Nope. Totally went right by me. Cadence, technically, is only the third strike of an attack. I'd have to hit this attack 2 times in a row in order for this to kick in. So it's gonna have to be either one or the other, but not both. Just keep it with that one then.
Safe journey.
Probably the path I'm taking right now is for the soldier part of this class. Oh, hey, what's up, Skulls? How's it going? Yup. For about 9 months. Eventually, I got burned out on it. Plus, I wasn't a real big fan of the word I'm looking for. I didn't care for the leveling system. Like, if you wanted to create another character, you have to start all the way over. Like, completely over, and you have to do the whole storyline all over again. So, and plus, even if you wanted to try a different build, you're basically punished severely for it. Because it requires a whole metric ton of mats in order to make that possible. Eventually, I ended up tapping out. In fact, I actually checked it out yesterday or the day before. My very, 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 very first YouTube video ever made was a Diablo 3. So, I haven't played the game in many years. Just the end game, it got to be pretty boring. I mean, you're basically just running rifts. But I do have to say for that game, though, it has probably my favorite leveling system. You only have to complete the storyline one time. And that unlocks adventure mode. Monsters in that game level up with you. So you're always gonna have a steady XP climb. Wilson, Lords of Mayhem. Never heard of that one. Wilson. Season is 19. Damn, that's a lot of seasons. Well, pretty obvious they've been out a while. I know they crashed and burned on that. What was it? That mobile version. I saw the vid on that. Like the guys are up there on stage and just, all right, we introduce to you Diablo Mobile. The whole place just dead silent. One guy was like, is this some kind of April Fool's joke? So yeah, I doubt that went anywhere. I got a cell phone, but I hardly use it for anything except maybe to tell time or if I have to call somebody. Or if I don't have access to my landline phone, if I gotta call somebody, but yeah. Pretty good. I'm liking it. Other people have been saying it, and I kind of agree with it. It pretty much is a spiritual successor to Diablo 2. I mean, you didn't get that same feeling when playing Diablo 3. Path of Exile is kind of its own animal. Yeah, that game was made in their garage. Last I heard of them. Heard of it, excuse me. Save that one for later. Took out the auction house. Yeah, I guess they got a lot of backlash for it. I mean, I didn't absolutely fall in love with it or anything, but I didn't see it as being bad. That's right. You didn't use skill points. You just unlocked the abilities when you leveled up. Yeah, I wasn't too much of a fan of that. Diablo. Yeah, that pretty much killed it right there. He should definitely not have been a sexy beast. Yeah, I think it's been many years since I played the game, but yeah, I don't even recall the music being great or awesome or anything. Just choir, orchestra, symphony stuff. Whereas music in this game though is freaking awesome, albeit repetitious. And I think you only had two camera options too, as far as I know. All the way out, or all the way in. Oh, yeah.
All right, upgrade.
Yep, that's what I saw too. So you're getting, I'm rounding up, but you're getting 2 health with every hit, or you're getting at least 2 health with every hit. It's a bit on the slow side. Oh, is this what you're looking at? Okay, I thought lifesteal was based strictly on the weapon damage itself, not on the total amount. Yeah, see, that's what I was looking at too. 30 to 146. So you're talking at least 2 health gain with each hit. Is that what that is? Heck is it up? On my map, it looked like I should have had a clear shot at him. Looks like we got the same issue here too. Nope. Idea what that is. Oh, hey, Kataro. Oh, guys, Kataro here, he's one of my longest standing regulars. I think he's had to have been with me for at least probably a year and a half, possibly 2 years now. Okay. So I'm under the impression that I'm not supposed to be here yet. Banana splits. Not really sure. I guess I could probably do this. I guess, the most recent quest I have to do is, securing Burwich Village. I have to find a portal. Actually, this is my third. I have a soldier that's at, or technically it's a commando, but, I looked at some of the abilities that the demolitionist has, and just, eh. I also have a Nightblade, but he, at least for, first 10-15 levels, he's basically stuck in melee only. Like, I don't think his main weapon ability is dual wielding melee weapons, but no ranged ones. Yeah, because they get phantasmal blades or something like that at like level 10-ish. I think demolitionist, he adds fire and physical damage to every attack. If that's the one I'm thinking of, it's got like a 3-second cooldown, as nitpicky as that is. Like another cave-in right there. Let's beat a dead horse. What do we got here? Well, back when I was a teenager, my stepmom, she was a horse fanatic. So yeah, I've ridden them before, but I'm not a real big outdoorsy person. So all that just kind of goes over my head. But yeah, I'd never hit one either. It's a bit on the cruelty side. Another blocked off area. Damn, dude.
Yeah.
Big spider, you shouldn't be missing. that's exactly what I'm doing. Click, 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 click. But, I can do it with, left arrow and right arrow as well. And with A and D. Oh, I see it's blocked off. A by default is move to cursor command. Actually, I saw that on here. Wish I could remember where it was. It's like a crosshair sight. Move through. Oh, that's the move to option. I think that's what you're talking about. This one? Yeah, I'd rather use it on the right mouse button. Camera lag. Secret area. Big wide open area. Looks like we got a shrine up ahead too. Okay, let me clear out this area first. Gonna need a lot of room to move around in. Crap. Didn't know that. That actually is a pretty good, pretty nice quirk to have in this game. Probably the only game I could think of where they'd have that. Yeah, because most other games I play, they all look the same. You know, you have, you know, you kill melee monsters that drop magic wands and that kind of thing. Yeah, quite slow indeed. I imagine that battle taking a while. Space starting to get low. I'm gonna put a taunt portal here. No, I actually want it over here. Cause if I get swarmed, the moment I walk out of the cave, I'm gonna have to head back in. Give this a read. Probably a little tiny gripe about this game. Kinda wish you could move the menus around. Hang in there, buddy.
Oh, hello, traveler.
Huh. And I guess his hair could probably be a little tiny gripe, but being unable to customize your character, like his looks and stuff, you just have to take what the game gives you. It's a little nitpick, but it's there. How much is the expansion? Oh, someone's shooting. Hold on. And I was seeing some level 16s and 17s over here too, so don't think I'm supposed to be over here yet. Okay, all right. Okay, I thought that was something that only Diablo 3 did, but apparently not. Oh, so I still have a long ways to go to get to Burwich Village then. Real quick, I'm gonna put my grapes back in the fridge. I'm gonna give me something else to drink as well while I'm up. I'll be back. Have me a couple of V8 energy drinks. I'm gonna throw all these shields up, see if my soldier can use any of them. Better weapon, but not by much. Actually, now that I think about it. Cheap. Not at all. So when you're saying virtual, do you mean that it's not actually based on a physical version? Okay. But yeah, it wasn't too bad.
Come see what's left of what wears.
This one here could be a legit choice too. Blade Arc with soldier ability, if I'm guessing, right? Yeah. That don't happen often. So, thanks for dropping by, guys. Glad you're enjoying this. This one here is kind of tempting. I don't want to lose my physique bonus either, though. Ouch. Number one in Grim Dawn. Yeah, but last I looked, there was only four people on it. But that could also be a good thing too, since one of the reasons why I'm playing this game is it's not very popular, especially compared to a game like Fortnite. I mean, you'll kind of get lost in the shuffle there. Oh, I forgot to ask, are items in this game, are they soulbound? Like, if for some reason I don't want this chest piece anymore, can I just go ahead and take it off and give it to one of my other characters? I'm under the impression that you can do that. That one's kind of tempting too. Kiss my physique bonus goodbye though. And once I get this turned in, I'm gonna switch over to one of my other guys. I'll start with him. This one here is my sword and board character. Ouch. There goes the health regen. Not even close. Thank you. I'm also assuming that acid damage is the same thing as poison damage. By movement speed, if I choose that. Guess he's gonna be a tank now. That's right, I think I had a just barely enough cutting to equip that. That'll help a bit. I got my eye on this one. I gotta have my Nightblade guy go through these two. I need two more points in order to equip this, so definitely gotta leave this on here. Stuck with that one. Just go ahead and sell that one, or better yet, no. leave that one in there. Now the way these work, is there a way to pull them out after you put them in? I guessed wrong on this. So I'll probably go ahead and pull the points out of that.
Greetings, child. My knowledge of spirits has allowed me to devise a troubled memories can cloud the mind.
Yes. Yes.
Troubles you.
And on top of that, right now it only costs me 25 iron bits per point. I'm guessing, I heard something about it being more expensive down the road. Second cooldown. That kills the cooldown. It also kills most of the energy cost. And I suppose you can't change classes either. You're stuck with the choice you make. Extra fire and lightning damage here. Thank you. looks like cadence is actually only really useful on your third strike. Split goes 5-3-1 on physique, cunning, and spirit. Three and two. Man, I should have thought this through a little more. I just read the, I mainly picked Demolitionist because I read his storyline, or the description. He was one of those that, none of his abilities have weapon requirements. So I was under the impression that he was going to have a lot of these. The ones that, can activate with all default weapon attacks. Like, there's like a random chance to be used, but I don't really see that in here. And I did have Fire Strike in here at one point, but they're actually two separate attacks. And again, like I tried with my Shaman, they don't work off of each other, like cadence, every third. I was hoping that, every third strike with cadence would enhance fire strike, but it doesn't work that way. Might be a scrap job. Thank you.
stashed. It's safe with me. Promise.
Hey, I think there's a trap door behind Barnabas here that I could take. I gotta fix my buttons. Uh-oh. where I wanted it. Man, no. Yes, that's very true, Kitaro. There's, and from some of the other streamers I've seen and from some of the stories I've read, a lot of those streamers, they're only streaming the popular games. Like, they're not into them themselves, but they're, how can I put it? It's like, I'm trying to think of some kind of fishing analogy to it. Like, maybe somebody hates the taste of bass, but yet they have to go fish bass anyway because the bass are biting. That kind of thing. You know, some fishermen thinks, you know, they can't stand catfish. To them, catfish tastes like shit, but you know, nevertheless, they have to go fish for it anyway because the catfish are biting. You know, that kind of thing. So, yeah, that's another thing that's pretty rare about me. I only play games that I enjoy playing. Like, I'm not a fan of Fortnite. That PUBG or whatever it's called, PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds, not a fan of it, so don't play it. Don't play Fortnite. First-person shooters, don't play them despite how popular they are. You know, it's one of the things I love. It's one of the reasons why I like pinball, even though I get pissed off about it half the time, is pinball's not that popular. Most people that try their hand at playing pinball, they just watch the ball drain, pip, 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 you know, three and out, and pinball sucks, and then off they go. Yep. Shutter Island? Never seen the movie, man. I think I've only heard the name. Isn't Brad Pitt in that one? But like I said, I've only heard the name. I think I saw a preview maybe one single time. Crazy guy from Shutter Island. But yeah, I think I had this look long before Shutter Island came out. Hi, Skull. Well, welcome to the stream, guys. If I didn't mention that already. Oh, not much. Just working on my soldier and demolitionist that I just now realized I don't care for. The way it's looking right now, I'm probably going to be one of the few players that'll probably just stick with soldier all the way through. Yeah, with this guy, I think I'm just gonna stick to the low level stuff. He does hardly any damage.
Still waiting for one of my scouts to report in. Take some time to mingle with the other survivors and speak to Kasparov and Barnabas.
Give you a good price of what I've got left.
That's a two-hander.
Mm-hmm.
much going with this guy.
Put it to good use.
Camera lag.
Got something stashed.
That's an interesting one. Yeah, I think my Nightblade might be able to use that. Nice, but it's got a 4-second cooldown, though. That's all you're getting out of his 7% spirit. Go ahead and sell that. Yeah. This is my commando. And the guy I'm about to pull up now is my blademaster. Oh, that's right, I already picked my secondary class on him.
Greetings, child. I am pleased to see that the taint of possession has troubled memories can cloud the mind and
that up.
Stay strong.
Where'd I get that from? I only put in one point, but I got two additional ones. There it is. Just gonna run up here and see how well this works. that's what I was looking at. So there is no target limit to this. Ouchie. It doesn't say anything here about requiring a melee weapon. I wonder. Actually, real quick, I'm gonna run to the bathroom for a moment. I'm gonna run to the bathroom, and then I'm gonna go get me something to eat real quick. I'll be right back. I'm gonna shut my blinds while I'm up. It's pitch black outside, so not a whole lot of point having them open. Gonna have me some red wine vinaigrette salad. Take those off when I'm in town. Yummy, yummy.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Oh shoot, I can't afford a ranged weapon. Whoops.
See you around.
The only other thing I can think of is maybe I got one up here in the stash.
Safe storage, no questions.
cool. Not an ideal weapon, but it can be done. Yeah, I mainly did that because, I actually prefer both range and melee. So, and plus, there's going to be times where I actually don't want to be in the thick of it. I actually want to fight them at a distance. So, that's why I had the range aspect in there.
Thank you.
Hopefully I won't get swarmed. I'll be good. Oh, so, Frostburn is actually damage over time. Okay. Never thought it was for some reason. Something else I only realized all too recently. Putting this as my main attack on my left mouse button, I kept thinking that when it's on cooldown, you would just stand there and do nothing until the cooldown comes up, and then you do the ability, and then after that you stand there for another 2 seconds, and then the ability comes up. I didn't think you would still be doing your default attack until while it's on cooldown, so that definitely helps. Read that one before.
Look, everyone, we have guests.
Yeah, the appeal of that table is lost on me. I'm probably one of the few people that doesn't care for the Adams family. Especially when the table doesn't have a ball save. That makes it even less fun. Yeah, but I like movies from all different decades, though. Not just the 90s. I think I saw the Addams Family movie, like, one time, but I didn't really think much of it. Health for a quest.
Whoa!
I'm going to have to back up for this one. Oh, that's right, the big guy. Oh, and I went to...
Can't do that yet.
Looking at a game over. Where the fuck are you doing? I still can't do it. That's a brain fart right there. In fact, let me go on here real quick. Okay. So it looks like right now I'm playing this guy the same way I should play my soldier. Shoot, I'm running out of potions. Yeah, let me back out of that. Yeah, and I'm probably gonna be shutting down soon too.
See what's left of my wares. Put it to good use.
Oh, wow. Another one of the blade burst. increase your physical damage at all. There we go. Now I gotta equip the shoulders. Sure wish the cooldown on that would drop. Okay, well, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'll just go ahead and kill it here. I have to work tonight, so I'm gonna have to get ready for that at some point. Plus, I gotta get all my goings on posted, or I have to get all my goings on put into a blog post. So I gotta get that recorded. And I still wanna try to get a nap in there as well. I always tell them I'm not feeling like crap when I go to work. So, but yeah, not a problem, guitar. Well, yeah, I had a pretty good time today. Learned a thing or two. So, but for those that don't know, I'm new to this game, so. But yeah, once again, thanks a lot for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on roughly the same time tomorrow, like around 4:30-ish, somewhere around there. And it will be Final Fantasy 14. I stream that game 3 days a week, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. And then I stream something else on the other days. But until then, though, guys, thanks again for coming, and see you all next time.